African Americans don't like to get up early in the morning, but